A polynomial is an expression involving a sum of the product of constants and variables with non-negative integer exponents. Here's an example of a polynomial in two variables, 3a to the 4th b plus a to the 4th b to the 3rd minus 5ab to the 2nd minus 9. This polynomial has 1, 2, 3, 4 terms. The first term is 3a to the 4th b. The degree of the term is the sum of the exponents on the variable factors. So we have a to the fourth, and this would be b to the first, and since 4 plus 1 is equal to 5, this is a degree 5 term. The coefficient of the term is the constant factor, or the number in the front. In this case, our coefficient is 3. The second term would be a to the fourth b to the third. So the degree would be 4 plus 3, or 7. And the coefficient, or the constant factor, if we needed one, we could put a 1 in here, so the coefficient would be 1. Because a polynomial is a sum of terms, we need to view this as negative 5ab to the second. So if we have subtraction, the term is going to be negative. And then again, this would be a to the first b to the second, so the degree is 1 plus 2, which would be degree 3. The coefficient would be negative 5. And the fourth term is the constant term because there's no variable factors. Because it's minus, the term is negative 9. The degree, again, because there are no variable factors, would be 0. Another way to think of this is, if we wanted to add variable factors, we could write negative 9 as negative 9 a to the 0 b to the 0. Since anything to the 0 power is equal to 1, this would still be negative 9, but the exponents on the variable factors would both be 0. And then the coefficient of this term would be negative 9. Now every polynomial has a leading term, and that's the term with the highest degree. So in this polynomial, the leading term would be the second term. Therefore, the leading coefficient would be positive 1. And the degree of the leading term would be positive 7. And the degree of the polynomial is the same as the degree of the leading term. So this is a degree 7 polynomial. Then the last thing is, when writing a polynomial, it's often written in descending order, which means we arrange the terms so that the highest degree term is first, followed by the other terms in order of decreasing degree. So if we want to write this in descending order, the first term should be a to the fourth b to the third, followed by the degree 5 term, so we'll have plus 3 a to the fourth b, followed by the degree 3 terms, we'll have minus 5ab squared. And then lastly, we have the constant term, so we have minus 9. This polynomial is now written in descending order. Notice how we're going from the degree 7 term to the degree 5 term to the degree 3 term to the degree 0 term. Okay, I hope you found this helpful.